Hi, hello, welcome to our thoughts and reviews. Today we are going to give review on a short film named Chances, and I'm excited about it. Our life is full of surprises and unforeseen situations. We can never fully guess what happens to us and when. We have certain people in life for a certain period of time, and they create a huge impact on us with the time they spend with us. And we do miss few people who are once with us. A person who is living alone after his wife's demise had someone bumped into his life, which made him to think about his life, which became stagnant after the loss of his wife. But age and other factors became a hindrance to him to think a future with that person. And as we know, it is also not so easy to accept someone else to be a part of your life when you already had someone whom you loved so much in your heart. But sometimes we need to go with our gut feeling, and at some point we need to take that one chance at the right time without any hesitation, even if you are not 100% sure. And it is discussed as the main plot in this story. Director's narrative is simple yet very engaging. He makes us to think about his point. Actors nailed the roles with their performances. Visuals are pleasant and background music is good. But after watching this short film, we feel like we have already missed enough chances in our life that we should have taken. But it also gives us hope with a warm feeling in our heart. The link of this short film is in the description below. Do watch it without fail. Share your thoughts and opinion about our review in the comment section below. As the world is facing the corona pandemic and the effects of it, take care of yourself, stay home, stay safe.